Now just one part left for the tree bark are these triangles. In these triangles, we will just make broken outline only towards inside, okay? Not the one which is outside, only the inside lines. Kind of broken outline for the triangle with leaf green. Okay? And you will blend that with yellow ochre very lightly. God bless you.
Ma'am?
Yes. For leaves, we need medium yellow 256. We already have this out. We need leaf green 233. We already have this also out.
Please, I have both of these out.
Yes. We have kept the brown and yellow ochre back. We need deep yellow 110. We need deep green 108.
Ma'am, can you repeat the colors?
Yes. We need medium yellow. I'll repeat all the colors. Medium yellow 256. Deep yellow 110, leaf green 233, and we need deep green 108. We need these four colors. Yes, dear, tell me.
Do we need the washroom?
Yes, please. Now to color the leaf, we will first color the center line. All right? For that, we will take leaf green. Okay? I'm going to color this leaf first. So, we will take leaf green and we will color the center line with broken lines. Not like a straight line. With broken lines.
Ma'am, lightly?
Of course, yes. Okay?
That's such a big center line.
Yes. So you all color along with me. Color along with me. Color along with me. Okay.
Just like this?
Correct. Like that. Now we are going to take... Yes, leaf green. Please. Okay, so after leaf green we have used in the center line, we will take medium yellow. And medium yellow will be colored in the corner of the leaf. Now, how am I going to color? See, I will be going like this from bottom of the leaf. And I will curve them inside. Yes. No, medium yellow. And I will be curving them inside. But it is not touching the center line. There will be little gap between the center line and the medium yellow color. Okay?
But very little gap, no?
Very little gap, of course. Very little gap. Now from this side, we come here. Now the same thing I will do on this side also. I will be coloring it towards inside like this. So it is going like curves.
Ma'am?
Hmm?
Left or right?
Correct. Yes, Manvita. Correct. Left to right and right to left.
Ma'am?
Yes. Correct, Adrish. Yes, please. Yes. After this, we take leaf green. Right. Now leaf green will be colored between the medium yellow and the leaf green line, and it will just be colored straight. No curve, nothing. It will just be colored like this. But from out to in, not in to out. Okay? Out to in.
Done.
And leaf green to be colored lightly, not dark, huh?
Leaf green vanished.
Sorry. Right. Now we will continue with leaf green. We will continue with leaf green and we will just make some lines like this. See, I'm making an outline with broken lines. And in some places, I am making the curves towards inside. Okay.
So here. Yes, found it.
Okay, so with leaf green, I drew the broken line, then I made it curved. I again drew a little bit of broken line and then I again curved it. Again made little curved line and then again curved it inside.
Okay, now done.
Now take medium yellow again.
Okay.
Now with medium yellow, we will cover the white gaps that we have between medium yellow and leaf green. Again from out to in. Again from out to in.
So ma'am, isn't deep green color involved hota hai kya?
Haan.
Ma'am, isma leaf correct?
Yes, yes.
So for the lines,
yes, Dash.
Right now.
Yes. Now we take deep green and with deep green we will, so the lines that we drew here with leaf green, these small curved lines that we did, in between that we will just make random lines like this with deep green. Okay, and even the center line will be done with, one second bacha, even the center line will be done with deep green. And this time we will take the center line till the tip of the leaf. Yes, Manvita, tell me.
We should do?
Yes, yes. The last thing that we will be doing in this leaf is we will be taking leaf green and yes, and very lightly we will recolor on the inside part of the leaf which was done lightly. Okay, and this time we will go from in to out. Yes, but in one of the leaf we will use deep yellow, which we will be using it in the next leaf. Correct. Now for the next leaf again, let's first draw the center line with leaf green, the broken line with leaf green. Then we take medium yellow and we color to from outside to inside.
Ma'am?
Yes.
I don't have other.
Yeah.
Ma'am?
Yes, Manvita.
I don't have other big leaf.
It's okay, whichever leaf you have. Even small leaf is also fine. Yes. Yeah, yeah.
This is right.
Yes. It is okay. Start with the next leaf.
Ma'am, which color you are using?
With leaf green, we make the line. Then we use medium yellow. Then we use leaf green inside which goes straight straight, no curve, nothing.
Ma'am, just can you like show your book? Like,
yes, I'll just turn the page paper. 1 second. Just give me 1 minute. Now we will take deep yellow and we will color from out to in till the center line. Okay, we will show this leaf. Yeah, we will show this leaf to be little more yellow than this one. Okay, so we will just color from out to in. Okay, on both the sides, out to in. And see, I'm not doing any curve or anything. I'm just coloring straight.
Ma'am, I did tap in the corner also.
Yeah, yeah. On the tip of the this also, correct. Yes. Now, we will take deep green, 108. We will first make the center line and go with broken lines, huh, for center line. Never make a straight line, always go with broken lines. And the center line will go till the tip of the leaf.
What's the number?
108. Yes, correct. Now, with deep green itself, hold the color like this. Absolutely straight. Okay. Now, hold the color totally straight.
Ma'am, like that?
Yes, everybody. Divija, can I see you holding the color straight like this? Now, take 108 deep green and hold it like this.
Ma'am.
Okay. And with this, make, see, these curves are there. We have these curves. Okay. In these curves, just make line like this and make a triangle in this way. Okay. Then leave it, and then again come towards this side, little bit towards the bottom of the leaf, and make another triangle like this. Did you follow?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Like this.
Trika, I want to see the triangles, beta. Same thing over here. We will come and we will just make one small triangle here, then little bit over here, and a small triangle here. Now, inside these triangles, we will fill it up with medium yellow. So, we will just blend the deep green with medium yellow. Okay? Now the folded leaf. Take deep yellow first.
Mom.
When it's turned over, it looks like a fish walking on its back face.
Yes. Now on the folded part, color deep yellow. Just on this folded small part, color deep yellow. Okay? Then take medium yellow and color from top till the end of the leaf. Okay, so it will come from top to downwards direction.
What was the first step?
First step is deep yellow. We color just in this folded part. Then we color medium yellow, not very light, not very dark, medium yellow, medium. Okay. Now we are going to take. Yes, dear. So then you can draw it right now. Okay, do you have this part?
No.
You can just make.
Come like this?
Yep. Now take deep green, color the center line. Color the center line. Yes, correct. And then just color the end part of the leaf with deep green. Only the end part, okay? Not the full leaf. Now we have colored deep green only in the bottom part. Take medium yellow again and pull this deep green towards up. So it will become leaf green. When you blend deep green with medium yellow, it looks like leaf green. So we don't have to color leaf green here. Yes, Maisha, you're going correct.
Deep green is going up.
Yes.
Mr. Getting the leaf green on the top.
Yes, correct. So when you mix these two colors, it becomes leaf green. Okay. And to end this leaf, we will just take deep green. We will color in this round folded part. Okay, we will go like this. Very small. We will color little bit here, just on the line, and little bit on the deep yellow randomly. In deep yellow, you can just make like dots. Okay, and blend that with medium yellow over there. That's it. This is how the leaves are done. So these four leaves, y'all will do it and show it to me.